Ice climbing, what's this all entail?
Okay, so it's a quarry about 50 feet tall, covered in ice. Would you climb it?
I think I'd give it a go if I test the ice out first.
We got a brave man over here, yeah. So at first glance, I thought, whoa, these people are kind of crazy. But what do I know? I don't like heights. However, I walked away from my latest photo stop reconsidering this thought. Because on Sunday, I went to the Sandstone Ice Festival up in Sandstone, Minnesota. Every year at Robinson Park, this old quarry is frozen over on purpose so that it attracts people to come and climb up it. Climbers are harnessed in and used spike boots and ice axes to reach the top. Some people are climbing 70 feet up. Everyone from beginners to the pros are there, and people tell me it's just another fun way to enjoy Minnesota in the winter. So every weekend, people are climbing at that park through early March, and by the time I was done taking photos, I totally wanted to try it. It looked so cool.
Now that I know you're harnessed in 100%,
at first
I was like, that's a little risky.
Yeah,
what if that ice just gives
right?
away? But harnessed in, for sure, I'm all over that.